When accessing a VPS or RDP, sometimes we have to restart the system so that it doesn't accumulate temporary files that make RDP run slower. Moreover, the use of the VPS often runs several applications at the same time, so the VPS at least needs to be restarted every few days. There are several VPS providers that don't support restarting the OS. For those who can do it, you can follow these steps. From the home screen, hover over the Windows icon. Then right-click, to bring up the option to open Windows Run. For the shortcut, we can press the Windows key plus R. When it appears, type, shutdown.x, strip, R, in the Windows Run column. This command is used to restart the operational system. When it is typed, select OK to run the command. If you get a notification like that, you don't need to do anything. Just wait until the system runs the command to restart. If the connection is automatically disconnected, it means that the restart process is in progress. Sometimes it takes a few minutes to be able to access it again. Fast or slow the process, it depends on the RDP specs and the speed of the server used. Now, I will try to access it again. The VPS that I use is already accessible. Because I use a Windows Server OS, the first screen will bring up the settings from the server manager. And now, I can run the application as usual. That's how to restart a Windows VPS or RDP. And that's all for the tutorial. See you in another video. Thank you.